Okay, so we're here with Mike Quest. How are you?
Doing very well. Yourself tonight?
Good, thank you. So I'm so excited for Hustle Mania. Are you excited? Can you tell the fans at home a little bit about today?
There's a lot to talk about tonight, mostly for this Hustle Mania and everything being the fourth one. I'll tell you the main matches that I'm looking forward to. Really looking forward to Brandon Kirk versus Reed Walker. Reed has been impressing everybody a lot lately, and I've known Brandon since day one. He stepped into this ring, and he has developed a lot. And Reed's going to have a lot to prove with Brandon. The main match, I'll tell you the truth, I'm looking for is Chando and Alex. Chando has been begging for this for years. You can watch all of his promos, you can go over anything. 10 years that this kid has been wanting to get in the ring with Alex, ever since Alex used to beat the shit out of him back at wrestling training. So that's one match I'm really looking forward to. The four-way cage match. Jesus.
That cage is crazy.
Putting it together, we're doing everything that we need to do for it. I don't care if it's Dev or Chuck going over or whatsoever. I just need to get the title off of Ricky. Oh man. I'm trying to think what else we have. Title match.
We got Kennedy. Oh, it's nuts.
It's a lot to take in.
Yeah.
But I'm just letting everybody know, if you're not paying attention, you're not watching here at H2O, you're missing what everybody's been missing for the past almost full year. So make sure you're paying attention and watching either at IWT or getting your tickets to come here to the live shows. All right.
We got a big day today.
Big day.
Hustle Mania.
Hustle
this is what
Mania.
We've been building up for this for a while.
Yep. We have
so excited.
All the titles are on the line. All 440 defending their titles against some of the best that H2O has to offer. We've got Amy Lee being inducted into the Hall of Fame. We've got Reed Walker versus Brandon Kirk. There's a lot happening. Alex Colon versus Jimmy Lyon, which I'm very excited about. And I'm announcing the first half, so I'm very excited.
That's so exciting. Oh, my goodness. And then we have this gigantic cage that we saw on the No Holds Barred Network. We saw that they were building it a couple weeks ago, little by little. So now you guys will see on the network as well all the footage of them actually putting it up earlier before to test it, and they were adding little pieces here and there, but it's got to be a little terrifying a little bit, right?
A little bit. I've called a lot of matches inside of barbed wire, whether they be no rope barbed wire matches or barbed wire cages, and it never gets comfortable standing in the middle of all that.
Yeah.
I'm very excited.
Oh man, so excited. All the light tubes and barbed wire, just watching all the stuff that's being built. It's crazy.
Yeah, man.
I don't know what to expect. So
first ever House of Havoc. That's how we're doing.
It's so crazy. I'm so excited. And if you guys haven't watched this, definitely check it out on IWTV if you haven't watched it already.
So there's 300 of the little sleeves.
You know, so give him a chop. Give him a chop.
You just bopped me in the nose.
Yeah, you just bopped her in the nose. You failed the city. Go ahead.
Hell.
The city's been destroyed for you.
Give him a chop.
Yay.
I tried.
We're getting ready. We're getting ready. Ooh, that would have hurt.
Ready?
Woo! Here we go. Four. We got the makeup station going on over here.
You're making me look pretty.
I'm down the light. Yeah. So I did that, and she's like.
You're building over here?
Yeah, kinda.
What is this contraction?
It's a massive destruction.
Yeah, tarp over there. Yeah. Under that whole spool of barbed wire, which is going under this.
prepared for tonight?
Trying.
Don't go through this.
No promises.
You setting up for tonight?
Yeah.
You looking forward to it?
I think so.
Yeah. Do you think you're safe tonight from all the carnage that's gonna come out?
I survived New York City for 2 nights.
This is true, but I feel like tonight's gonna be a little worse. So we got Halloween coming up.
Yeah.
Recommended movie of choice.
Movie of choice. Halloween. Let's see. Oh. We have to check out. Movie of choice will probably be The Shining and Puppet Master.
Good.
It's a great time.
There you go. The dance is behind you. So, since it'll be a couple of weeks, we'll have Halloween. What is your movie of choice?
The thing about me is I don't usually watch horror movies that much because I'm not a horror movie type guy. But, probably Freddy movies, Nightmare on Elm Street.
Okay, awesome. Are we got a video game of the week too?
Video game of the week. I'll do another horror game.
Okay.
Alien Isolation.
Oh boy.
One of the most intense. What up, Kofi? Look at me. One of the most intense AIs in video games ever. You played Alien Isolation, right?
Let's go here. Let's say I did, but I didn't. I know what you're talking about, but never played it.
There's no clue what I'm talking about at all. But yeah, Alien Isolation, one of the probably the scariest alien game of all time, and everybody should check that out because it is crazy.
I know what you're talking about now. That is a little weird. I know what you're talking about now.
Do you have a horror movie of choice for Halloween? Give me one.
My life. My everyday process. No, seriously though. I like the Halloween movies. Halloween
itself, yeah.
Halloween movies.
Okay.
The new one looks good.
Okay. Cool. Getting ready for your big match right now. Coming for that title.
Right.
Coming for a bunch of wins lately.
No, I'm not smiling, but be sure.
How do you plan to win this match today and bring that belt home?
Can you pull up the flag? Maybe like the same thing I did the last time, you know, skewers to the foot or something, but that's if he brings the skewers. Can I help you?
Oh. Mr. IWTV signing over here. You ready for your match with Bam?
I'm really ready.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a lot more than just Bam, but
it'll
be fun.
What you drinking over there?
Red Bull that you gave me.
Nice.
I appreciate it.
Excited for tonight?
Definitely.
You ready?
It's going to be a great show, guys. I can't wait. It's going to be neon everywhere.
It's crazy.
Oh my God. I'm nervous.
You're nervous?
I'm so nervous.
She's nervous.
Uh-oh. Dance party? Dance party! Dance party! Are you ready for your match with Brandon Kirk?
Very excited.
It's legendary. Oh, I love it, I love it. Got any plans for it? You're gonna beat him? He's got stiff chops, so be very leery.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just gonna do some weird shit.
Some weird shit?
Yeah, that's all I'm doing. That's the recipe.
What are we looking forward to the most tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah.
That fatal four-way cage match.
That's it.
That Devin Moore is going. He's going to win.
Devin Moore's going to win? Who do you think? No.
I got
how about Cherry Boys?
How about Austin Lowe and Chando? That's going to be the match.
Man, that's crazy.
Yeah.
So should we count like how many light tubes are going to be smashed tonight?
A lot. A lot of light tubes.
No, give me a number.
69. Whoa!
Hey, yo.
That's a great number, okay?
Whoa! 71.
I feel like I need to count. Like, how many are going to be shattered today?
No, 40.
No, 40?
I know for sure. There's 69 tubes. I know that for sure.
I would say at least 40. We gotta count it after, too. We gotta make sure
it's
actually 60. We've already counted it.
You counted? Apparently a fan is coming in would like to.
Oh, really?
That's
even
one.
Whoa. That's good, sir.
No?
85. 85?
Okay.
I think that's good.
All right. Cool. So you ran from us last time. Why'd you run? I'm sure everybody knows.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, my goodness. She left us again. I found you.
Yay! Hey, what's that?
I found you lurking in the shadows, pretty much over here.
This is where I hang out.
This is where you hang out with all the stuff. You got some funny business going on with your match with Marcus today.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, what should we expect from this?
Like, I have no idea.
No.
I thought I was fighting Marcus, and then I heard it might be a fatal four-way, and now I hear it's a singles match again. I have no idea. I don't really care. You know, I'm just here to I was on vacation in Hawaii. I don't know if you saw. Mm-hmm. It was beautiful.
Yes.
I got 12 staples in my head. I'm here to just show up, you know, kick some ass, and go the fuck to Wawa. So that's what I'm trying to do.
The Wawa. What is the go-to at the Wawa?
What's the go-to at the Wawa? You gotta get breaded chicken cutlet, American cheese, cucumbers, a little bit of barbecue sauce, and you're good.
There you go.
But you gotta grab a bunch of napkins. They never give you napkins.
Yeah, you gotta go to the little dispenser over there and grab. And it's always hidden.
Correct.
It's always hidden, like in between the coffee, right?
Oh, they want you to make a mess. they prey on it. So, like I said, I'm here. It's been almost 2 months. I've been in H2O.
Yeah.
Still a bitter prick. So sorry, Marcus.
Dance party.
This is the worst striptease I've ever seen!
I have waited 10 years, 9 months, and 25 days to face Alex Colon one-on-one in a death match in a ring, and I'm not waiting anymore. Students, bring it all out here. Alex is in Jersey. Bring your fucking ass to the ring. We're kicking off WrestleMania 4 with fucking light tubes and death matches.
Oh my God!
disgusting!
He's a boy!
Yes! 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 Yes!
God.
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Here we go. Fuck, playing.
Promote some crazy motherfucking shit. I have studied you and your wife, Chrissy Kirkson, go through hell and back, do it with class, dignity, and fucking hardcore life! Your dad and I, Big Balls Artie Palmer, want to give you this to remind you how far you have come, especially when you skull fuck Anita on October 31st. It's his first t-shirt of the first show this motherfucker ever promoted. Never forget all you have sacrificed to get to this moment. It's always worth it. Where you going, foo-foo motherfucker?
Don't fuck it up this time.
Kennedy, I want you to know that
shut the fuck up.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter. I am the hybrid champion, and I am the hybrid champion because when it comes to wrestling, I'm good at a variety of positions. Kennedy, you look like a healthy young lady. You look like you're getting enough of the essential vitamins and minerals, but you just seem to be deficient in one particular area. Kennedy, I feel like perhaps maybe you need some iron in you. You know what, Kennedy? Maybe what I'm saying isn't sinking in, so I got something I want to say.
Need some tweezers?
I'm not going to propose to you, especially at a wrestling show, because that's corny as fuck. I don't love you. I don't want to spend the rest of my life with you. But I do have a proposal for you. You see, Kennedy, Kennedy, why would you want what's around my waist when you can have what's around my waist?
Jammy jam. Oh, 2 inches.
What do you think, little lady?
Don't lay a finger on that Butterfinger.
It's way past your bedtime then, Greg.
More like a Tootsie Roll.
What am I thinking? I'm thinking there's not much around your waist.
He's driving! Kennedy!
Shrimp!
I was thinking more limp dick, but shrimp dick works. Now, we all know I have bigger balls than you do.
Fuck him up,
Kennedy!
Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Stranger danger! Stranger
danger! I'm here with the new champ, the hyper champion. How are you?
Crazy.
How you feeling?
I don't know.
I feel like he was kind of rude, but hitting on you. And
oh,
like,
I already forgot all about that.
Yeah.
That's not taking up any mental real estate.
Definitely.
No,
look how
good things happen. I don't know how to process it.
Yeah.
It'll hit me.
It'll hit you.
Later on down the
road.
The little
victory dance. Did we get a little victory dance now? No, she's like, I'm tired.
I'm so tired. I did one thing and I'm so tired. It's the adrenaline. And
No, that's exciting. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So is there going to be a celebration meal?
Oh, God. I don't know.
No?
I had like 5 guys before this. That's how like confident I was feeling going into it. I was like, I can actually eat before wrestling, so I'm kind of full.
Aww.
But I don't know.
I don't know.
I just don't know anything anymore.
But this
what is this? What is life?
This is amazing. So
not that much I know.
Congratulations.
Cleveland, Ohio!
On the
Cleveland, Ohio!
literally drank it.
Of Danny Havoc for a second. It's to see how many of the young dudes try to get clout by trying to save this title in that man's honor, even though they probably didn't even fucking know him.
Good for you, man.
Sucker. Oh, I was half the man that I used to be. I sat in the back tonight, not thinking I was gonna have to come out here. I didn't want to. Those boys in the back held the fort down. And guess what? The guy that stood across from the ring at you many years ago and you told the story when I looked deep into your fucking soul, it changed you. Now, you're gonna do it again.
You shut up, Ricky!
Look into my fucking eyes, Richard. November 27th.
Now you use your government.
I'm back. My house! You tossed me off that motherfucker like the fat piece of shit I was! Well, guess what I've been doing? Training my kids, getting motivated. I'm back, motherfucker!
Yeah!
We dance one more time! No! Rope! Bob! Fucking wire! And you can listen too. We took over the night. We're gonna take that. And I'm taking my fucking belt back.
Let's go,
yes. Fuck yeah.
One of the best.
Have y'all support. We ain't shit. We ain't running. We are still the little fucking promotion that could in the corner warehouse.
Hell yeah.
The last 5 years, doing our thing, struggling, even in progress. And we really can't do our thing until I'm dead and fucking buried under this ring, under this goddamn thing. I'm still pounding that every day. But he has given us a big show, a huge weekend. Friday the 29th, these kids are going to kill it in Hustle Cup.
I thought somebody said D.
And then,
I was like, what?
Right up 295.
Yeah, I understand what he was saying.
We are going to do
they were.
A fucking match that's never been done in a fucking stadium.
Yeah!
And do it the right fucking way.
Yeah! Let's go, man! Somebody's getting blown the fuck up! Yeah!
Thank you for supporting us here. Come to Trenton. We will give you everything we have, as we always do. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We'll be there!